what is going to be the one of the more special moments of his life. We sent him into the locker room to interview his dad, the one and only Iron Mike Tyson.
Dad, you ready for tonight?
Ready, yes.
How do you feel about the disrespect he's been constantly throwing your way? And is it fueling you to get you more violent result?
Pay any attention to it. We're fighting now. Nothing matters.
What's your prediction?
Vicious win.
Vicious win. Thank you, Dad. Love you, too.
And son. And,
we could have done without that butt shot there.